she ran that night and hitchhiked to the city. The hippies had gone. The riots were tearing everything apart. She learned the new punk songs. She took speed and crystal meth. She toured with a band called Scum. She died of an overdose in 1982. She ran that night. A Christian family in a little town took her in, cleaned her up and got her work in a local charity shop. She got married, found Jesus and knitted jumpers for orphans in the third world. She ran that night, back to the commune to beg forgiveness. They gave her an old caravan and promised to protect her from the outside world. 25 years later, she ate and meditated alone, hiding her face from everyone. She ran that night back to the city, to the anarchist squats and the Marxist meetings. Comrades had died in the struggle against the pigs. She volunteered to plant a bomb in a shopping centre. Two people died. She was forced to live underground. They gave her a new name and a new face. These are just the stories I tell myself. She was my mother and she ran from me that night in 1981. She could be anywhere, alive or dead, I don't know. That's why I have to find her.